down the road, do you want to
have another child?
Another child.
Yeah.
Would you like to have a boy, a girl, another girl?
I don't care.
Yeah.
Yeah, I just think it would be good if my daughter had a brother or sister.
Saying she hopes for a future playmate for 3-year-old daughter Lourdes, Madonna also opened up about her love life.
Are you the kind of person who could be swept off your feet, fall hopelessly romantically in love?
Yes, unfortunately.
Why do you say that?
Well, because when you fall hopelessly madly in love, then someone can hurt you. And that's happened a lot.
And you become vulnerable.
Yes.
But you don't have that exterior.
That's just my survival thing. I have that interior.
You do?
Yes, indeed.
So if there is somebody out there watching who says, wow, so I'll have to be as sensitive, you're available?
Well, right now I'm not available, so forget about it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Are you breaking news?
No.
Rumors have Madonna romantically linked to director Guy Ritchie, but the 41-year-old wouldn't admit to anything, except that she likes men who can see beyond her fame.
That's an illusion to a certain extent. And, you know, deep down inside, I'm just a girl.
So do you get out, asked out a lot?
That's a very personal question.
Well,
I don't get asked out a lot, actually. No, not a lot.
Well, it says there aren't too many guys out there. I get flirted with a lot.
I have a date.
What?
On the big screen, Madonna flirts with Benjamin Bratt in the March 3rd release, The Next Best Thing. Rupert Everett plays her best friend and also convinced the songstress to do a remake of American Pie, which she was supposed to perform during last Sunday's Super Bowl, but later canceled, citing scheduling conflicts.
There was reports that I read that one of the possibilities of you not going to the Super Bowl, other than being perfectionist and wanting to have this time to really create this great thing, was also a security issue. And safety and all that. Is any of that true?
No.
While her security at the Super Bowl was not an issue, Madonna is always aware of her and her daughter's safety. She knows it's part of life today and that there are some people out there who obsess about celebrities.
Thing is, what are you going to do? I mean, you can't cut yourself off from the world and, you know, live in a, you know, locked up prison. I mean.
But especially now as a mother, Do you think more about it? Do you worry more about it? How much exposure Lourdes has, and how much?
Sometimes.
As for Lourdes, proud mama Madonna says she often spends time at the home of good friend Rosie O'Donnell.
She likes to go over there.
She does, because she gives her junk food and lets her watch TV.
And you let that happen?
Squeamishly.
When do you say enough is enough?
After one helping of SpaghettiOs and 20 minutes of The Little Mermaid.